This is what you must write to the angel of the church in Ephesus. I am the one who holds the seven stars in my right hand, and I walk among the seven gold lampstands. Listen to what I say. I know everything you have done, including your hard work and how you have endured. I know you won't put up with anyone who is evil. When some people pretended to be apostles, you tested them and found out that they were liars. You have endured and gone through hard times because of me, and you have not given up. But I do have something against you, and it is this. You don't have as much love as you used to. Think about where you have fallen from, and then turn back and do as you did at first. If you don't turn back, I will come and take away your lampstand. Those words come from Revelation chapter 2, verses 1 to 5. When I was a child, I learned the song, "This Little Light of Mine." The words included such memorable phrases as, "Put it under a bushel? No, I'm going to let it shine. And don't forget, don't let Satan blow it out. I'm going to let it shine." In the Sermon on the Mount, Jesus told his followers that they are the light of the world. He said that a city set on a hill cannot be hidden. These verses in Revelation 2 talk about what will happen if you lose your love of Jesus. The consequence will be that he will come and take away your lampstand. A lampstand holds the light up high so many people can see it. Without a lampstand holding up your witness to the world, there will be few, if any, who will see it. Ultimately, the height of your lampstand is determined by how much you love Jesus. If you want your witness to the world to be greater, then fan the flames of your love for Christ. Lord Jesus, I pray that my greatest witness to the world around me will be my love for you. Help me to love you more so that more people will come to love you as well. And may you, Jesus, be praised forever. Amen.